Leafy said, the corn eats many miles.
That's good, Norval.
That's real good, Norval.
Every once in a while, Norval takes a little walk through the garden, if you know what I mean.
Well, how are you doing, Veda? I haven't seen you in so long.
Oh, not so bad, I guess. I still manage to get out to services on Sunday. And of course, on Wednesdays we go into Timpson for Norval's dialysis and to get his prescriptions filled. The doctor's got him on these new liver pills that seem to be working out a lot better. Ain't that right, Norval? I thought we lost him for a minute there. I gotta remember to get them batteries changed on his pacemaker. Ever since he's had his bypass done and his gallbladder out, I've noticed real improvement. And next month, we're getting rid of that prostate, aren't we, Norval? Of course, we gotta remember to keep that blood pressure down. This one's for his stomach, and this one's to keep them kidneys working, and I tell you, it is a lot to remember. Of course, Verna Swindle comes in twice a week to help me with his bath and all, and she sits with him if I have to go into town. You getting anything, Norval? Of course, he's on a real strict diet, so I gotta be real careful what he eats. No salt, no sugar, no fat, no meat, no dairy, nothing too spicy, nothing too heavy. You want a cracker? Cracker Ray?
Thank you, Veda.
Yeah, after we get his physical therapy out of the way in the morning, I give him his injections and irrigate him for about an hour. After lunch, he usually takes a good long nap, and then I put him out on the porch to watch the sunset while I get supper ready. I gotta be careful, though. One time I got talking on the phone and left him out there for over an hour. The mosquitoes got him pretty bad. Of course, supper's his big meal of the day, but it's always a gamble to see if he's going to be able to keep it down. Once I get his evening medication done, he usually sleeps through till morning. But I don't get much sleep myself, though, since I have to get up and turn him over every couple hours.
Well, you're just so lucky to have him.
I know.